because although it's moving, you can see it's flipped over, so it's barely touching the screen. It's not doing very much at all. So for Jim, the checkered flag cannot come early enough. He's going to stay out rather than come into the pit lane. There's a sideways Gregor Marshall behind him, but if the golf goes through, that'll be a pretty relieved...